This video is covering Synth mode of the OP-1. To enter Synth mode, press the Synth key. Press any key on the musical keyboard to hear your sound. While playing, you can tweak the settings using the color-coded encoders. Notice the changes in graphics and sound as you're turning the dials. Use the arrow keys to transpose the keyboard up or down. To change sounds, press any of the 8 sound selection keys. These can be seen as instant access slots for presets. Each of these presets have their own unique graphics and settings. Hold Shift and press any key from 1 to 8 to replace that preset. Select a preset by turning the blue encoder for engine type and green encoder for preset per that engine. As you hear, you can instantly audition the sounds. And when you find something you like, it's automatically loaded to the slot you previously selected. You can now tweak the sound as much as you want. To revert back to original, hold Shift and press Synth. Every sound slot has its own individual set of 4 sub-pages. These are accessed by the track selection keys T1 to 4. T1 shows a graphical representation of the active synthesizer engine. T2 is the envelope. Here you set attack, decay, sustain, and release using the 4 color-coded rotary encoders. The envelope controls the amplification of a sound and is triggered whenever a note is played. It's called an ADSR envelope. Holding Shift in this mode allows you to control play mode and portamento settings. For play mode, you can choose polyphonic, monophonic, legato, or unison. Portamento controls if the sound should slide between notes. Increase it for longer slide time. T3 is the effects page. This is where you apply effects to your sound. Again, anything you see on the screen can be controlled using the 4 color-coded rotary encoders. To change effect, hold Shift and press T3. This will take you to the effects browser screen. Use the blue encoder to scroll through the list and press T3 again to make your selection. Each effect has its own unique controls. Toggle effects on and off using T3 again. T4 is the Lfo page. The Lfo lets you modulate any synthesizer engine, envelope, or effect parameter. Toggle the LFO on and off by pressing T4 again. To change LFO, hold Shift and press T4. This will take you to the LFO browser. Use the blue encoder to scroll through the list and press T4 again to make your selection. This is it for Synth mode. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more videos.